Roadhouse at Tavern there and sat down, you know, ordered some drinks and lit him up a cigarette and sat there and joked with some of the rougher customers and told a few dirty jokes and everything. And then stayed at the inn overnight. When he got up the next morning and started out the door, the innkeeper said, you owe me some money, you owe me $15. He said, but I'm a minister. He said, you may be a minister, but you owe me $15. He said, aren't you let a minister stay overnight here free? He said, listen, he said, I watched you last night, and you sat with sinners, and you talked like a sinner, and you drank like a sinner, and you smoked like a sinner, and you cussed like a sinner, and you won't pay like a sinner.
Amen.
Now listen, maybe you're saved. Okay, fine. But if you're going to walk like the unsaved and talk like the unsaved and do what they do, then you're going to pay the same thing they pay. The wages of sin is death. Paul says, have no fellowship with the unfruitful works of darkness. It's a shame even to speak of those things other than in secret. And he said, those things there, such were some of you, but now you're different. You're changed. And if you're changed, then it ought to show. When a child of God sins, he hates his own destruction. Years ago, up in the First Baptist Church,